guys, welcome back to our channel. Watch and learn my favorite aquaponics. Give this video a thumbs up and please subscribe and hit the notification bell. Enjoy this video.
Going to the bulb. Okay, ready?
Yes. But getting stuck in.
Now, open this a little bit.
I want to see the water going in. Water is spilling. Whoa!
Water is spilling. Need to adjust the water pressure. Once the river was this much, it will flow there.
Then it will come back here.
Yes. Yes. Okay, ready?
Yes.
You see how much dirt there is?
Yeah.
So those are the dirt that will remain in the river. There's some leak.
Then it goes all the way back.
See now? Going out this river.
Hindi kakayanin yung tatay nung.
See? Like this one, it's okay. We just make out from 60 to
100.
Well,
yeah. Water not going in, and then the drops will come here. Yeah.
Just help me to check if there's no leak. Very important that there must be no leak, especially on our pipes. I want to explain to you what's the use of this pipe from the top. So that will be the overflow. Once there's a problem on the small pipes, example, if it is choked, so there's a tendency that the pressure from here will be very high. So that's why I put some outlet on the top so that it will exit from that side, the air pressure. There's a little leak, but no problem. We just need to, we can fight it from here. lagay na tayo ng ating tula. Ito nga pala yung lettuce. 1 week old. Ayan o, yung tatya. Sa ito na